The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable inflatable friends?
I beg your pardon. Hey, despite what you think about Bayley, there's no denying what she's accomplished. The first Grand Slam champion in the women's division.
And there's also no denying that Bayley has no problem stepping on anyone along the way.
It's because Bayley thanks herself for all of her accomplishments. And you can't argue with the results. Bayley knows how to win.
Grown tired of being an underdog, she's tired of being overlooked.
Has toppled every foe that stood in her way.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger from San Jose, California, Bayley. And introducing the champion from New York, the Raw Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
As you heard, Raw Women's Championship being defended here.
Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match... should be no different. Driven down.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Bayley's showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley's being cut off at every pass.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Sidewalk slam.
Yanagi!
What a reversal by Bayley.
Bayley's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
That could be the table turner Bayley desperately needed.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Section 112.
Corey, with a match as unpredictable, as chaotic, as falls count anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Cole, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars have to keep in mind that they can do anything in this match, and the opposition can too.
Oof. Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
Spinning sidewalk slam. Spine buster. Thunderous.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Diamonds! Power slam!
Spinning sidewalk slam!
With authority.
A constant assault from her here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Spinebuster!
Buster!
Mm-mm-mm. The challenger being outclassed here.
Holding on by
from the top. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
She's getting something from under the ring. No way.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
And that's another focused attack to her torso area.
Look at that counter from Bayley.
But she has to push now while the window's open.
With the counter.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Bayley's having trouble managing his onslaught.
Bayley's getting beaten to the punch with every exchange.
On the apron, a forearm smash.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
She still fails to extend any resistance here.
She's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley's getting beaten to the punch with every exchange.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Slam! And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Oh, my.
inflicting pain at will.
Slides back into the ring.
Now, trampling the opposition.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse.
The outsider's edge.
Steps through, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
There it is.
This will tap out.
Bayley fending that off.
And Bayley gets cut right off.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
Spinning sidewalk.
Of attacks on her here.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Power slam.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him. And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb.
Her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and settle, choke slam. Bayley's on the edge of defeat. Can she respond?
What a rolling spin.
The champ has his one in hand now.
Guess not.
And Bayley's having trouble managing his onslaught.
Bayley's game plan isn't working how she wants.
Bayley's game.
game plan isn't working how she wanted.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
And Bayley is being humbled here.
Bayley's being cut off at every pass.
Has it hooked? Hit the lights.
I think the champ's got it. This.
And that prevents Bayley's attack.
Run right through with the spear.
Bayley did her homework there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
How about one more?
Trifecta!
For good measure.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
The Outsider's Edge.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
And Bayley's having trouble managing his onslaught.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
Being carried around with ease.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
And she is now laying her opponent on the announce desk, bad intentions in mind.
Uh-oh.
The announce table was just absolutely decimated.
That
sleeper hold cinched.
Question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, God.
Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley's game plan isn't working how she wanted.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Superstars. It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Oh, my goodness.
Good God. A championship-level move.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
Under the ropes and back into the ring.
stepping away.
Bayley is down under pressure. Bayley's getting beaten to the punch with every exchange.
Spinebuster.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
I'm gonna tap it. A win via submission.
Stepping through.
Is it fully locked in?
This one.
Tap out.
She wants it one more time.
What a falling spear.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Sleeper hold cinched it. It's over. She couldn't hang on.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift.
And Bayley is being humbled here.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
Impressive display of power.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
For good measure.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
The outsider's edge.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Stepping through. Ross taps out.
She's trying one more time.
What a rolling spear.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Sleeper hold cinched in. She had no choice but to tap out. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Bayley left an opening for the count.
She got tired of being pushed around. Now wants to push the advantage.
Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley's getting beaten to the punch with every exchange.
The target's been acquired once more.
What a falling spear.
But champions need to finish the job.
Sleeper hold cinched
Corey. What do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Oh, boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
And Bayley is being humbled here. Bayley's game plan isn't working how she wants.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Lands, it is over.
On the top rope, this is insane.
Avalanche powerbomb.
And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
She's taking command of the situation.
Cat anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense.